This is a demo of the MCL65 Plus running the graphics test program Brian's Theme from 1979. So I'll run it first in cycle accurate mode. So it takes about 15, 20 seconds, depending on the graphic, to paint the whole screen. All right, so let's make it acceleration mode 2. So that knocks it down to maybe 3 seconds. This is acceleration mode 3, which knocks it down to 1.5 to 2 seconds.